submission, and congratulations to Richard Pepper. He's a way out front.
He made it. That's the only one he
played. Mini modified tractors, 2100 pound class. Please be ready, Bill Fielding. Mark's back in second grade now, doing just a good job at 274 feet 10 inches. If he gets a hop out of that truck, he'll be one of the strong competitors. Mark Speck from Acton with his 74 GMC, better known as Fred. Excellent track conditions here tonight. the weather couldn't be good enough. A little gas engine, he's coming off the line. 600 horsepower. Not turning on the way he wanted to play. Gas into alcohol injection, and he's having his share of problems. Red subject from Moncton. Midnight Express, he definitely is trying the little 460 Farmall. And there he sits, ladies and gentlemen, he gave it out an honest effort. How about a great big round? Push it well, he has some repairing to do. Great subject.